Let me tell you a story about a boy and